Hello, Nicholas Dodge here. Today we will talk about a common sauropod, Camarasaurus. Its name means chambered lizard. It was named so for the deep pockets or air spaces in its vertebrae, which lightened its skeleton. Camarasaurus lived in the United States during the late Jurassic period, about 150 million years ago. Camarasaurus could grow up to 75 feet long and weigh more than 20 tons. Although a little smaller than Brachiosaurus, it was still a massive titan in its own right. Camarasaurus was an herbivore. Its exceptionally large teeth indicate it preferred a different kind of vegetation than other sauropods. Camarasaurus is one of the most common and complete sauropods ever found. One specimen that was found was about 2 years old when it died, but it was already about 20 feet long. These animals were common in the late Jurassic period. At one point, a Camarasaurus skull was mistakenly placed on an Apatosaurus skeleton. It took almost 75 years to fix this error. At the time it lived, it would have shared the environment with other large sauropods like Brachiosaurus, Diplodocus, and Apatosaurus. Studies of sauropod teeth suggested that they swallowed their food whole instead of chewing it. To speed up digestion, they would swallow stones called gastroliths, which would grind the food in their stomachs. Camarasaurus and other sauropods had huge bellies because they consumed vegetation faster than they could digest it. However, recent studies of their teeth indicate that Camarasaurus might have chewed its greens, at least to some extent, before gulping it down. A discovery of two adults and a juvenile that died together was made in Wyoming. This suggests that Camarasaurus may have traveled in herds, or at least in family groups. At other sites, fossil eggs were found in lines instead of in arranged nests like many other dinosaurs. This suggests that, like most sauropods, Camarasaurus did not tend to its young. Based on the nesting sites of Argentinosaurus, it seems likely that multiple eggs were laid to improve the chances that some would survive. In its youth, a Camarasaurus would be vulnerable to predators, but once it reached a certain size and age, it would practically be invincible. Next time, on Prehistoric World, we will document the special Carithosaurus. This is Mr. Dodge, signing off.